sit back, relax, and enjoy something really cool here on the Daddy Dan blog, 50 Years of Bigfoot, by Lenny Green.
It hasn't changed that much. It's still a wilderness. Looks a lot today like it did then. Forest wild and green, the fragrant air still clean, the silence seldom broken by men, and the mountains stand like guardians of forever. In the land where Bluff Creek waters flow, where two young cowboys chased a living legend. Nigh on 50 years ago, there were few back in that time with giants on their minds, but they kept in touch by telephone. From 50 years.